Yo, yo, what's happening? You know the vibes. It's your boy Kateri Stumble in there cutting. And I'm here with Progress. You wanna see what's happening? Tobin, Kikiliki, Memorial, and Tonitoni. We're here, bro. We're trying to see what's the level. And the vibes are Gucci. Gucci, Gucci vibes. If you wanna see what's going on, follow me. Let's do this. Let's go!
I don't have too many words to say. The only message I have is from the depth of our hearts. The family in its entirety wants to say to you, thank you for your love. It is your love that has carried us these full 12 months. It is your love that has given us hope. And we continue to rely on your love as we work to live and build on Ricardo's legacy. We need you to be able to respond to the call that Ricardo, which says, take care of each other, love each other. Let us all turn our lives into the focus of love and caring. Stay shining.
And on the count of three, I need you guys to say thank you to this amazing lady for allowing her son to share his life with us, okay? Because if it wasn't for her, we wouldn't have this moment right now. So on the count of three, everybody says thank you, Mom Dukes. One, two, three.
Thank you, Mom Dukes.
We love you, Mom Dukes.
Remembering and celebrating Ricky's life, we love you. We're super, super grateful for all the love and support of the last year. And we just ask you as a family to help us keep Ricky's legacy alive. Yeah, I just want to say thank you and we love you all.
Come on everybody, one more time, make some noise for Ricky's family. All right, up next we're going to have Ricky's boy, the chosen one. You know, the one that we all know he loved dearly. He saw a light in the sky when he was just a young, young man. And it's quite clear to see that Ricky could see beyond the bend, man. He had a real gift for seeing what the future can hold. And if you don't believe it, this man is testament to it. Ladies and gentlemen, come on, show some love for one of your very own Uncle Vinny!
Sanibonani, Nijani. I'd like to thank all of you guys for pulling up out here. This is a very special moment for us. And I mean, until maybe like the whole year, I was really heartbroken and everybody was heartbroken, you get me? So we were all heartbroken, bumping to the music. But now, what we did at Cotton Fest, that was a very big moment for us too, for my dad also, where he's watching above us, he's looking at us, he's saying, yo, I built this thing and this thing is still living on. You guys must understand, Cotton Fest was built for you guys. Cotton Fest is for you guys. Cotton Fest is for the youth.
Let's listen. 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 Let's listen.
make some noise for Robot Boy one time, everybody!
Yo, Quartimeters, how are you guys doing? On behalf of the University of Cotton Fest, which is the university that each and every one of you guys are part of, right? I did this at Cotton Fest and I'm gonna do it again here today. Look at someone next to you and say, I got you. Look at somebody else and say, hold it down. Look at someone else and say, I got you. Look at someone else and say, hold it down. I want you guys to understand the value and the power that we have in unity.
Put your hands up to heaven. We're going to have a moment of silence. We're going to remember the life of Richie Ray. We're going to remember the life of AKA. We're going to remember the life of City Lights, Pro Kid, everybody that is part. Double HP. Rest in peace, Mura. Rest in peace, Kiraka. A moment of silence, please, everybody.
Like this, yeah, she probably think I'm moving on. I tried telling her, baby, I'm never leaving. I want to cherish the bond. She tired of holding on. She tired of being strong. Tired of thinking about me when I'm gone. Money on my mind, I'm focused on paying bills.
I should have focused on showing her how I feel. And I should have focused on making sure that the game is heaven, okay? 1, 2,
let's go, fucking go!